1535 King Charles Drive, video number 2, August 27th. Video inspection after a hydrojet cleaning. We're looking at the tap, pulling back to the site T in the front yard, approximately 17 feet out.